Man arrested for assault, according to police. Noburn Henry and Michael Henry were taken to Metro after police say they hit a guy with a pipe wrench and a statue. All of this happened on Ogden Avenue. The victim taken to the hospital for non-life-threatening injuries.